In today's SDAS TechTok, we show you how to create a two-way table using the table command, which shows you the frequency of each possible combination of values of the variables. Let's see this in action. Use the table command, followed by the name of the row variable, then the name of the column variable. For example, table headroom rep 78 shows the frequency for each combination of headroom and rep 78 values.
Thank you for watching.